Anyone here visited the vault next door?
Keep your eyes ahead of you and look.
Come now. You are back.
What's going on there?
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
What on earth is going on over there?
Now, wait a minute.
Oh, bugger.
What's going I know that on voice. Fry. Is that you?
Fry!
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
I can't do anything about it.
What's going on?
What's that over there?
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir. Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Not one word.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh. Where is Tupini?
Please! I have a family. He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
That's up to no good.
to that noise?
You're one of Green's friends, aren't you?
That's all for the men out here. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely. If you're here, you haven't found the shroud either. By all means, let me know if there's more information you'd like to share. However, I suspect you don't have any. Typical of the assassins, all you do is follow...
Better go. You can finish the rest of them.
You can take me off!